Dear student, are you alright? Today, nowadays, we have to beware of corona. So, be healthy, eat healthy food, be clean, wash your hands, then be strong and be healthy. Don't go outside often. Stay at home. Okay. Now we go to our class. Class 7, Maths, Chapter 2, Division class. In previous video, I taught this chapter. Did you watch? Again, we have division video will give. See that chapter 2 fractions and decimals. Once again, we revise. So, watch the video and write your class works properly. First one in the chapter, first one is fractions. Fraction is a part of a whole. See this picture. There is a one whole round. It is divided into 8 equal parts. Out of this gate, 3 parts are shaded. So, we have to represent this shaded part in the fraction. That is 3 out of 8. So, that is 3 upon 8. 3 by 8. So, this is called fraction. Likewise, here there is a square. Here, this is a square. The square is divided into 4 equal parts. Out of the 4, one part is shaded. So, the shaded part represented 1 by 4. 1 part out of 4. So, that is 1 by 4. That is a fraction. So, this is the fraction. Now, the fraction is in, fractions have some types. They are proper fraction, improper fraction, mixed fraction, like fraction, and unlike fractions. First one, proper fraction. Proper fraction means numerator is less than the denominator. Example, 3 by 7, 100 by 245, 1 by 28. Next, improper fraction. Numerator is greater than the denominator. Example, 7 by 2, 154 by 76, 5 by 4. Next, mixed fraction. Whole number and a proper fraction mixed together. Example, 3, 1 by 4, 15, 6 by 11, 1, 1 by 2. Like fractions. Fractions have the same denominator. Example, 10 by 17, 2 by 17, 1 by 17, 23 by 17. Here some fractions, they have same denominator. They are called like fractions. Next, unlike fraction. Next, unlike fractions. Fractions have different denominator. Example, 5 by 12, 1 by 12, 7 by 12, 28 by 12. Next, equivalent fractions. Write all these definitions and types of fractions in your classwork. Then you go to equivalent fractions. Then equivalent fractions is nothing but when you multiply a numerator and denominator by an integer, you get equivalent fractions. How many equivalent fractions you need, that much time you have to multiply. Now we write 3 by 2, the base. 2 to 7, 4. 7 to 7, 14. So 4 by 14 is a equivalent fraction for 2 by 7. So take one more. The same 2 by 7 fraction multiplied by 3 by 3. 2 3 7, 6. 7 3 7, 21. So 6 by 21 is also equivalent to 2 by 7. So one more. We multiply by 4 by 4. 2 4 7, 8. 7 4 7, 28. Okay. So 4 by 14, 6 by 28, 6 by 21, and 8 by 28 are 3 equivalent fractions for 2 by 7. 2 by 14, 6 by 21, 8 by 28 are 3 equivalent fractions.
Next, 3 and 4, do
to yourself as such. Put the sum and give. That is 1, 7 times 10. There are addition of unlike fractions. 3 unlike fractions. Addition of 3 unlike fractions. The third and fourth have only 2 fractions. So I teach this one. Likewise, you do 3 and 4. Now, from the 3 fractions, see the denominators. All the denominators are different. So, we convert into like. For that, we have to take LCM of the denominator. So, what are the denominators? 10, 5, 2. For LCM, 10, 5, 2. And divide, division. What is the common divisor of 10, 5, 2? It is divisible by 5. But all the three numbers does not have a common divisor. Here, 10 and 5 have common divisor of 5. And 10 and 2 has a common divisor of 2. So we can select any 2 of the number. First and 7 is 2, 10 and 5. Out of this, 5 is common divisor. So I divide by 5. How many times? 2 times. For this, 1 time. But it is not divisible by 5. So we write the same number. Next. Here there are 3 numbers. Out of 3, 2 is the 2 numbers of the common divisor 2. These 2 numbers are divisible by 2. So we can divide 2 as a common divisor. How many times? 1. It is not divisible, write the same number. How many times? 1 time. So that's all the number are 1. Okay, now LCM. Equal to 5 into 2 into 1 into 1 into 1. Everything in our multiply. That is LCM. Multiply 10. 10 ones are 10. So LCM of 10 by 2 is 10. Now we convert this 3 fractions denominator as 10. First, this is 10. Already 10 only we need, already it is 10. So we need not to change anything, we will just write the same. Plus. Now for the second fraction, denominator is 5. We convert into 10. For that, what you multiply? Multiply by 2. So numerator also multiply by 2. 2 twos are 4. 5 twos are 10. Plus. Now the third fraction, the denominator is 2. We make it as 10. What you multiply? 2 5 are 2 5 are 10. So numerator also multiply by 5. 5 threes are 15. 2 5 are 10. Now the 3 fractions we convert into like fractions. Now we can add 7 plus 4 plus 15 divided by 10. How much? 11, 26. 26 by 10. So it is improper. You need to convert it into mix. You can convert. How do you convert? 26 divided by 10. How many tens are? 2 tens are 26 is divided. So 2 6 by 10. 6 by 10 also a common divisor that you can simplify. 3 twos are 5 twos are. So 2 3 by 5. Simplified answer is 2 3 by 5. Are you clear how we can add? How many fractions are there? Yeah, no problem, you can add by taking LCM of the denominator to make it as like fraction, then you can add or subtract. Clear? Next, mixed fraction. You can add and subtract the mixed fractions by doing the subtraction of mixed fractions. The seventh ratio, 8, 1 by 2, minus 3, 5 by 8. Mixed subtraction of mixed fractions. In mixed fraction, we can't do anything, whatever operations. So you have to convert it into improper, then you can do the operation. So convert it into improper. Whole number multiplied LCM. Only two numbers. What is the common divisor of this? 2. How many twos? 1 pair. Here, 4 pair. But these two, 1 and 4 has no common divisor, so we leave it. So LCM equal to 2 into 1 into 4. How much? 8. So LCM of 2 and 8 is 8. So we convert. This 2 become 8. What do you multiply? 4. 2 4s are 8. So here also multiply by 4. How much? 7 4s are 28. Plus 2, 1 4 is 4. Plus 2, 6. Divided by 8. Minus. This already is 8. So we need not to change. We write the same. Subtraction. Subtract the numerator. Write the same denominator. That is subtract. 18 minus 9, 9. 5 minus 2, 3. Right? 8. 39 by 8. If this is improper fraction, we convert into mixed. For that, 39 divided by 8. How many times? 8 fours are 32. 8 fives are 40. So 8 fours are 32. Remainder 7. So whole number is 4. Quotient is the whole number, remainder is the numerator, same here. 4, 7 by 8. Are you clear? How do you subtract? The mixed fraction. So likewise, addition of mixed fraction is there. So the remaining problems you have to complete. Next, we are going to do the ascending and descending. Arrange the following in descending order.
Remaining number is 21.
during and also multiply by 21. 2 21s are 42. Okay, 8 by 21. This 21 becomes 63. What you do multiply? Multiply by 3. 8 is 24 by 63. Now we come back. Descending order. So we have to arrange it. Bigger to small. Which is the bigger number here? See the numerator. 42 by 63 is bigger number. 42. 42 by 63. Descending order. Equal to 42 by 63. Next one, 24. Next one, 40. Okay. How do we arrange? So I'll come back and arrange ascending and descending. So we need the like fraction. If not, we convert into like fraction, then we have to come back. Likewise, addition and subtraction also only in like fractions. Clear? So the second sum, do yourself. So in this, which means 42 by 63 is what the original number? 2 by 15. 24 by 63 is original number? 8 by 21. Next, 14 by 63 original number is 2 by 9. This is the descending order of the given problem. Clear? Third sum, magic square. It was given 3 by 3 magic square. Every fractions are in like fractions, so you can add the row wise and column wise and diagonal wise. I'll check the answer is equal, same. If it is same, it is a magic square. Otherwise, not. So you can add and find out yourself. Next, fourth question. A rectangle sheet of paper is 12 1/2 cm long and 10 2/3 cm wide, 5 inch perimeter. Here rectangular sheet of paper, its length. So length of rectangular paper, length equal to 12 1/2 cm and 10 2/3 cm wide. That means breadth 10 2/3 cm. Find the perimeter of the rectangular sheet. So perimeter of the rectangular sheet. What is the formula? Perimeter of the rectangular sheet. Perimeter of rectangle is, formula is 2 into length plus breadth. 2 into length plus breadth. So, we have to multiply 2 into 10 plus breadth. Yeah, length is in mixed fraction, represent mixed fraction. With mixed fraction, we want to go back in here itself, we convert it to mixed fraction. Okay, 12 2s are 24 plus 1, 25 by 2. Here, 10 3s are 30, 30 plus 2, 32. 32 by 3 centimeter. Now we have to substitute 25 by 2 plus 32 by 3. So we solve the bracket, add the fractions, it is unlike fractions. So we have to take LCM. For LCM of 2 and 3, LCM of 2 and 3. For 2 and 3, there is no common divisor, so we have to multiply. So 6, we convert. So 2 into. We convert this 2 as 6 and 3 as 6. So what do you multiply? You multiply by 3, we get 6. So 25 3 are 75 by 6 plus. This 3 becomes 6. So what do you multiply? 2. So numerator also multiply by 2. 32 3 are 64 by 6. Equal to 2 into, we have to add 75 plus 64 by 6. Equal to 2 into 9, 139 by 6. Here multiply the are 64 are divisible by 2, so we can simplify, and these two are not divisible by 3, so that's 139 by 3 centimeter.
139 by 3 centimeter. This we convert into, this is improper, convert into mixed fraction. For that, 139 divided by 3. How many times? 6 threes are 12, remainder 6 threes are 18, remainder 1. So whole number is 66 and denominator is 1. For you, remainder is 1, that is numerator, same denominator. So the perimeter of the rectangular sheet is 66 1 by 3 centimeter. Next, put the machine. Find the perimeters of triangle ABE. That rectangle BCDE in this figure, whose perimeter is greater? See this, the figure is given. Triangle ABE, its sides are given. Find the perimeter of this triangle. So, perimeter of the triangle formula, sum of all the sides. Perimeter of triangle ABE, that means sum of all the sides AE plus BE plus AE. So we have to add all the three sides. All the three, this is so making proper. These two are in mixed. To convert into improper, after that we have to add quadrate calcium and add likewise. Next, you have to find out yourself. Okay, can you do that? Likewise, the second option is given. Perimeter of the rectangle BCDE. Rectangle. Perimeter of. Perimeter of rectangle BDE. Sorry, BCDE. That means sum of all the sides. Or 2 into perimeter of rectangle, 2 into length of the square. Here, length is given, breadth is given. So 2 into L plus B, length plus breadth. This length is given 2, 3 by 4, breadth is 7 by 6, it is given. So likewise, we have to find out, convert into improper, and then take LCM, then add and multiply and get. After that, which perimeter is greater? Whose perimeter is greater? So we have to compare. By comparing, compare this denominator, if it is like, you compare directly. If not, you convert into like fraction, then you have to compare. Clear? Already we comparison. As a descending order, we did not like fraction. You have to compare this both perimeter. Clear? Do this. Frame size to picture size. Okay, so for that, the width of the picture is 7 by 5 cm. So we convert into improper. It is the we have to subtract. So in subtraction, the mixed fraction equal to, so convert into improper. 7 by 5 35. 35 plus 3 38 by 5. Improper. 7 times are 70, 73 by 10. So we need how much we need to trim the picture. So how much should we trim the picture? We need to subtract this. Picture is bigger, so that we have to subtract 28 by 5 minus 73 by 10. So for that, here also unlike fractions, take LCM, LCM of 5 and 10, 5 is common, 1, 2, this row, these two are uncommon, so that we will take LCM 5 into 1 into 2, so 10, LCM is 10, convert into 10. For that, we need to multiply by 2, so numerator also multiply by 2, is 76 by 10. Minus already existed, we need not to change anything. So when we subtract 6 by 10 centimeter to be trimmed. To be trimmed in the picture. Understand? Next, 7th question. By how much? Here 3 to 8, 3 by 5 quarter of an apple. So, part of an apple here eaten by 3 to is 3 by 5. The remaining part, the remaining apple was eaten by brother Soho. So, apple eaten by Riku is 3 by 5. So remaining apple, how much? That here, brother Soham ate. So apple eaten by Soham is the remaining apple. That means the whole apple is 1. 3 to 8, 3 by 5. So the remaining, so we have to subtract from 1. That means we have to convert. That means take LCM 5. So 5 by 5 minus 3 by 5, which is 2 by 5. The 2 by 5 quarter of an apple is 8. So okay, next. So how much quarter of apple is 8? So eat. Who had the largest share? So we have to compare. So for Riku, 3 by 5. Somu, 2 by 5. Who eats larger? Like fraction, compare the numerator is big. So 3 by 5 is greater than 2 by 5. So Riku whose share is bigger. Okay, subtract and compare. Likewise, take the sum. Michael finished coloring picture in 7 by 12 hour. Vaibhav finished coloring the same picture in 3 by 4 hour.
who worked longer? By what fraction was it longer? So the same picture they colored. My kid finished coloring the picture is 7 by 12 hour. And my girl finished the picture, coloring the picture is 3 by 4 hour. Who worked longer? That means we have to compare this. Who is who better? So by comparing here these two fractions are unlike. So take LCM, convert it to like and then compare. After that, what fraction was it longer? So by what fraction longer? So compare which is bigger. After that you have to subtract both. When you subtract, then only you get the how much is longer. You can identify. Okay, so here also, first we have to compare, after that we have to subtract. Then you will get who longer and how much it was longer, you know that. Understand? So likewise, can you do this exercise, all the problems, or you understand? Do all the exercise 2.1, all the problems in your classroom.